good. It does loop. All right, let's get going. This is Oregon Trail. I played it once before, a few years ago, maybe, when it came out. I was working night shift. Well, I suppose I wasn't really working, so if you were employing me back then. In any case, let's get going. Disabled Twitter prompt. Everything looks okay. Let's get going. Sure. Easy, normal, difficult, or suicide? Well, it says 2 hours of hell, so I need to get this done. Not quite willing to go on easy, but I don't feel suicidal. Let's go on Babby normal mode. And may as well get the timer going. Very simplistic combat in this game. You click and drag to where the zombies are, and fire. And moida them. But then they come in their droves. Yeah, what little story the game has can show itself here at the start. This reliable looking guy that looks like he walked straight out of Killing Floor says he saved our bacon. That's fine. Well, our name, we are going to be aristocrats, but frankly, I think it's Nefairy who should be the leader of the bunch since he's the zombie killing expert around here. And who were our motley crew? Well, that makes aristocrat one of them. Hope I'm spelling everything right here. Who else was it? Yeah, we had Blaz11. Yeah, we had Johnny, and there was one more. Who could it have possibly been? Yeah, I think it was Funk Missile. Wow, space for everyone. We'll go with that. Be pretty good if I spelt someone's name wrong, but I don't think I did. Maybe we could quickly check. We'll roll with it. We are on a timer here after all. So, this guy's kind enough to lead us to the shelter, or something like that. Just as well, because we are out of bullet. This game is obviously a rip-off of the Oregon Trail. Oregon Trail, which is a game that I have never played. Think I got this just because it was going cheap in a Humble Bundle. Good enough reason to get any game. So Clements, our savior, is dying, it seems. They wanted to get the dysentery joke in early in this game. But if I had dysentery, a broken arm, and had been bitten by a zombie, yeah, I'd think that my time is out. Sure, in DC, something something. All survivors who still remain in Washington, get out of here. There will be a nuclear strike. Okay, right, we really need to get out of here. He's gonna find our friends, and we need to choose what we're gonna take with us. Well, always need plenty of fuel, and the rest. A touch of food, and let's get a tire, a muffler, and a battery. Still got some left over, so. Wow, yes, some med kits. I don't think we'll need much money. We will certainly need ammo, and may as well go for. I'm sure food is actually going to be plentiful. Take more ammo. Okay, I'm sure this references many things, but really all I'm getting is the Shaun of the Dead reference here with the bat. And yeah, Clements, I was gonna kill you anyway, so thanks for volunteering. No hesitation. Okay, so how does this game work? You have the station wagon, and you gotta drive along. Things will go wrong for you. But you've just got to deal with that as best you can. We're going to stop as quickly as we can to try and figure out what is going on. Nefairy, Aristocrat, Blazjoey, and Funk Missile, they're all doing pretty well. We'll lose health depending on rations and if we get injured at all. So there's no need to rest, no need for med kits. And, well, frankly, I'm tired of Aristocrat already, so let's kill him. Oops, we missed. I guess we can't kill him after all. just had to fire a warning shot so you know that deserters will be treated like that. Alright, so, can talk to strangers while we're resting, one child eaten by husband, blah 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 blah. Okay, I don't think any of them are actually going to be useful. How's the car looking? So-so, how do we even repair it? That's right, we can use scrap to get a certain percentage chance of getting it repaired in one shot. We only have 10, and the station wagon's in one piece, so we'll be okay there. Can also set its pace, slow, normal, or fast. Might as well go sonic speed, we are on a timer here. We have nothing to upgrade it with, and how's the roadmap looking? Okay, we start here, we've got to get to all these checkpoints and then over to the finish before we get nuked. Ah, Florida looks fine, could go vacationing there. And our supplies, well, we can scavenge, but the zombie activity is medium here. I'd rather save that for when it's low. Anyone worth trading with? Nope. How's the rationing? All American style. And combat training, I can't remember how that even works. So that's pretty much everything I know about this game based on one playthrough of it. So let's keep rolling. Now, because we chose to go sonic speed, our station wagon is going to take critical damage. But because we are stuffing our fat faces full of food, we shouldn't take too much natural damage. The road is impassable, the fog is slowing us down. Funk missile vomits in the bushes. Christ alive, man. Get your priorities straight. I think I can hear funk missile in the background there. Alright, we cleared up. Let's get rolling. There is no time. Fire in your car destroys 3 fuel. How much fuel do we have? Let's check our supplies. Zombie activity is high here, so we do not want to stop. We have 20 fuel. Now let's get back to it. Funk missile! God's sake, man. And maybe this is what happens when we give you too much food. Alright, we've rolled up at Pittsburgh, and, well, poo hit the fan here, but at least there are some stragglers that are willing to give us stuff, hopefully. I'm not sure what good prices for things are, but fuel 14, huh? Yeah, I really can't tell what are good rates here. Yeah, forget that. Got any jobs going? It's a large number of zombies, you'll give us dollars. Alright, let's go for a dangerous mission. We'll get paid if we do it correctly. So, sometimes you'll get missions like this, where you've just got to kill zombies, or I think you can even shoot bandits, if memory serves. Good way to make some money, but also a good way to get yourself pretty badly injured. I think you need a medikit if you take any particularly bad knocks. Oh, I am not shooting straight here. Nefari sure can type, but can he shoot? Oh dear, oh dear. Whew, we got it. We survive, we make $52, like the cheap working man that we are. And what have they got from the auto shop? Never break tires, tires never need replacing. Great, buying that up straight away. Let's get out of here and... okay, deadly number of zombies. So let's waste no time. 10 food. That doesn't seem like a lot at all. Maybe we should buy some food. Let's get on our way. You must cross a horde of zombies in order to continue on the road. The horde in front of you is currently massive in size and appears to be agitated. I don't think we're going to sneak through a massive agitated one, so... Well, let's wait and see if it dissipates. Now, as we wait, our food gets eaten. Wow, quite a bit of it. It's still massive and agitated. Just gonna have to wait on that, because I don't want to get caught in all those zombies. We're running out of food. We should probably stop eating so much, but we are so hungry. They may be massive, but we're docile. We can sneak through, I'm sure of it. Unstoppable. But by the gods, we are hungry. And because we have no food, we are taking some damage. You fall asleep at the wheel and crash into a parked car, so our station wagon just took a lot of damage. How's it looking around here? Deadly number of zombies, we can't stop. We must keep going. 1 hour passes and we take harsh amounts of damage because we're so hungry. You hit a zombie, it leaves a ding in the hood. Okay, the station wagon is falling to pieces here, but we're still high on the zombie activity. We certainly have plenty of guns and ammo, but I still don't want to stop around high numbers of zombies. Spend some time cleaning the guts out of the car. Please, there is no time. We're already 10 minutes deep and we're only at the mall. Left to die mall. All they have on offer is food. May as well buy some since we seem to be very low on food. But I hate spending money. Any jobs going? I dropped something just outside town. Please get it. Yeah, I can do that. Wait, didn't I say I'd do that? So I believe I have to, yes, scroll along here and find whatever is missing whilst not getting destroyed myself. Come on, Nefairy, you can do it. Zombie's got no clip on. Alright, we got it. Give us some money. $22. Anybody willing to barter or teach us anything? No, still want lots of food. High zombie activity though, we really don't want to go scavenging around here. 3 scrap for 1 muffler, not on your Ned Kelly. 1 battery for $18, still no. But man, our car is in pieces. We're gonna have to repair some of it. I can't think of any reason why we would want to spend too much doing it. Oh, that's a good reason. Alright, no, we definitely want this thing repaired. Let's just go for the sure thing. Since we're eating all of our food here and taking damage for it. Oh, that's phenomenally bad. We used up all of our scrap. We were not able to repair the station wagon. We are starving to death. No food, no scrap. Okay. Gonna have to buy that food. Well, what else is our money really for? But our car is in tatters. What are we going to do? Alright, zombie activity's gone down to medium. Let's see what we can scavenge around here. Alright. For example, that scrap right there is something I instantly want. Hopefully no zombies come out of the woodwork to get us. God knows what that awful looking tin there is. Oh damn. Looks to be quite a bit of food over there. I would quite like it. Anything else, please? Oh, it was 20 scrap and 120 food. That's fantastic. Allows us to repair that car. Let's go for the sure thing, because there is no time to waste. Good. But one success was not enough. I need that thing fully repaired up. Jake, did you equip those new tires, or are they auto-equipped? Good question. Alright, station wagon looking pretty good. Okay, yeah, it does have it. Tires never really be replacing. Now, I'm not sure if that itself can break or be stolen, but let's not sell off our tires just in case. Let's keep them for bartering. Okay, zombie activity is low. Now is the best of times to go scavenging. We want all the everything we can find. And we have tons of ammo, so scavenge the American way. What is that? Some really nasty broth is what it looks like. Now this is the beauty of low zombie activity. Allows us to get our scavenging done in relative peace. Although, holy smokes, the timer is running. Alright, still low. We'll do one more scavenge before on we go. That looks like dosh to me. Nefairy, a true marksman. Oh, that money. This game's really speaking my language now. Oh, money or food? Alright, looking good. Got another pot of Mama's broth over there. Can we make it? Was there ever any doubt? Okay, let's roll. I know zombie activity is still low, but there is no time. There potentially never even was. At least we're not losing health now. You get caught in a blizzard, the cold will tax your health and you will have to drive more cautiously. Yeah, our health on the whole isn't looking too good, so we need to get rolling fast. A bandit sneaks up on you and grabs Blaz! You bastard! Get off of him! You owe Nefairy your life, Blaz. Okay, we are in Indianapolis. Doesn't look too hot either. What have you got for us? Upgrade-wise. Travel faster at the expense of the car. I do like the idea of traveling faster, but our car is already in tatters, so let's avoid that. Our fuel is going down pretty rapidly. No, we need to buy. Fuel looking so-so. I think we have medikits. Food's nice and cheap, though. Ah, we got plenty in stock. There's no need for more. Scrap, I do want more, though. Oh, wow. $5 for one. Getting taxed pretty heavily here. But I want to keep that car in tip-top shape. So we can go sonic speed the whole way. Oh yeah. Alright, zombie activity is medium. Let's give another go on the scavenging, since you never know what you're gonna find. Huh, change to low. I'll take it. Whoa, what the hell is that? Please die. Okay. Unfortunately, we didn't get to the food, which is a shame because there was a lot of it, but at least we didn't die by the hands of the bear. seems to be an indicator to get the heck out of here. Breaks a rib! I think that bandit really treated you a bit rough. Sorry, Blaz, but we're going to have to kill you. Nah. We can afford to feed him. But we'll patch him up a little bit. Actually, we've got four injured people. Nah, that's all you're getting. Let's keep going. Any strangers around here? Be warned, stranger. Don't dig a water hole. Drink only river water. Salty is it? Why would a river be salty? We buried my husband last week. Could use some help with the kids. Alright, keep moving. A thief stole 3 scrap from your car. I'm beginning to think that Blaz is in cahoots with these bandits and thieves. Oh, guys, I broke my rib. Oh, jeez. Alright, so apparently our entire team is made of wafers here. And now it's Funk Missile needing the medical attention. Let's get back to it. Time is a-wasting here. No, there's no time for resting. Actually, does resting heal us up? We'll rest for 3 hours, see how it does us. Unless zombie activity is really low right now. Oh, it's deadly. We are most assuredly having a rest in this barn. Don't pull a fast one, Blaz. And Funk Missile, look after your legs. Alright, we're looking pretty good. We'll give it 1 more hour to at least top up Johnny. Looking good. Alright. Did you know that if you stop to rest, you can usually overcome any sickness? Huh. Well, fancy that. Everyone's looking A-OK though, so that's fine by me. Medkits would be nice, but we don't really have the dosh for that. There are a couple of troublemakers who've been stealing from us. Dispose of them! Yes! Oh wow. A little tricky here. Alright, one down. If I could just aim, not like a spastic, I'd get this done easily enough. Alright, Nefairy can really type quite well. We eliminate the bad guys and we score some food for our troubles. Bit of a waste of ammo since we could simply scavenge for food a lot better than that. But the zombie activity is high. And we have plenty of food at the moment, so let's roll. A bike gang follows you out of the settlement. Use WASD to control. Bandits will try to pull up next to you and shoot. Crash into them to knock them off the bikes. Isn't this gonna do a number on the car? You know, as an ex-biker, this kinda hurts to think about. Whew. For what reason do they do this? Nefairy really is a jack of all trades. Good at driving the car, good at shooting down bandits, a marksman when it comes to saving Blaz. Gotta hand it to you. Let's make our way to Chicago. Station wagon looking a little poorly. A fire in your car destroyed our scrap. Certainly not good news. All right, Chicago saying they need help, that's fine. I'm sure nothing's really changed. I went to Chicago once. I spent 6 hours in the airport and then I left. I'm having trouble sleeping, I keep seeing movement outside. Come and protect me. Not for $13, I won't. For $17, on the other hand, Neferi would be more than happy to. So the last time I played this was on a touchscreen, and rather than clicking and dragging, you would pull your finger and drag along. It worked pretty well. Oh dear. Those fat guys, they take twice as many hits. Thankfully these guys are nice and slow, so we get it done no problem, and we score our $17. Probably not worth the ammo. Okay, med kits are getting even more expensive, but I tell you what isn't, fuel, and we only have 7 in stock. So let's buy up a bit of that, and zombie activity's still high, station wagon, we'll give it one dose of repair magic, and onwards and upwards. I'm feeling lucky, we'll give it a 20% chance. Just kidding, I always feel lucky. Let's go. Funny how remote shack would be one of the places we go to. Hey, wasn't there a way that we could check the map somewhere? There we go. I don't know where we are at all. Be nice if it showed. Oh well, let's just keep going. Any plans on playing Star Fox 64 again? Well, I played the original. I'm not sure about playing Star Fox 64. Favoritest game of all time? Maybe. Oh, okay. Surrounded by zombies, just throw out Blaz. He's nice and expendable. Easy does it. Easier does it. I think this is just Neferi being a show-off. We could have just very casually driven around these zombies, but he goes, "No, guys, we're surrounded. Don't worry, I'll take it for the team." That strikes me as something he would do. Let's be racist and claim it's because he's Estonian. If you just left Chicago, Jake, then you're in the nasty nuke-looking dropout zone in the north center of the state. Thanks for that. Ah! This is an Evil Dead reference, no doubt. Hail to the King. That was a good game on the PSX. Alright, this place only sells food, and we have plenty in stock, so forget that. Nothing I particularly want to sell either. Job's going. May as well. $14 dues, and all we have to do is walk. Although after those incredibly large rations we give ourselves, walking might be a little difficult. Neferi must have a stitch by now. This is nice and easy, mostly because the zombie activity is rather low. Just guessing it's low. Now we can get that before he gets us. You made it. A grizzled stranger beckons you to his dark corner and offers to teach you some useful techniques for $80. Is this a Fehe 100's cameo in the game? Find more money than anything else whilst scavenging. Now that is exactly what I would want, but we can't afford it. We could sell everything we have to afford it, though. No, does not strike me as a great idea. Yeah, sure enough, zombie activity is low, the car is still in one piece, but I would love to get some scrap to repair it. Yeah. America Feed. Sonic Speed. Yeah, that thing needs repaired pretty badly, but we only have 5 scrap. Here we go, trading. Nobody wants to trade. Alright, just have to take a chance here. Oh, that's not how we do it. 62%. Jake, you're really low on food. Number one shopping is how much the shop has, not you. Oh, nice, we successfully repaired. Are we really that low on food? Oh, we are extremely low on food. Well, I'm glad you pointed that out. Oh, hold on. If we are that low on food and the zombie activity is also low, then let there be scavenging, since as long as we find some more of Mama's stew, we'll be fine. Good lord, Nefairy, learn how to shoot. I went shooting once, and you know, I never missed. Definitely one of the better ideas to start ourselves off with plenty of ammo, since it allows us a good bit of freedom in these battles. 130 ounces of food. Zombie activity is still low. Let's pick up a bit more. Gee, we're 31 minutes deep already. Not good, but could be worse. Whoa. Can't just shoot all over the place and expect to hit Nefairy. Now, I don't trust these hitboxes at all. Let's take the long way around. That didn't feel very low. Alright, 50 ounces of food and 15 scrap. I'm liking the scrap part. Let's get our station wagon nice and repaired. Now, I know it's horrendously inefficient to use so much scrap, but I actually want to more or less guarantee that we can get it fixed up. Yeah. Alright, let's live on the edge and get out of here. The road is impassable. Finding a way around takes an hour. Jeez. Did I say Nefairy was good at driving? Maybe good at driving, but not orienteering. If you find some roadkill, it's probably safe to eat. Alright, good. That upped our food. Oh, everyone gets whiplash. No, everyone's fine. Alright, now we're stuck in cold. Ugh. Didn't know St. Louis was that bad. Alright, any jobs going? To fuel. Oh, yes. Dangerous, but I'll do anything for something flammable. Can't remember how much ammo we started off with. Was it 500 or 600? Oh, this does not look so good. Too close for comfort, but we've got two fuel. I'll take it. No, we're looking alright here. Anything worth trading? Not at all. Deadly activity. I don't want to hang around here scavenging. Food is a little low, but that's because we eat so much. Maybe we should settle it down to more European standards. Alright, I'm done here. Let's get out of here. You must cross a horde of zombies in order to continue. Alright, this again. It's the same as finding some water and having to float your raft across it. Or just sinking and dying. I wonder if we do die if we fail this. Anyway, they're massive and agitated, so... let's get a bit more information about it. I forget that. We need to wait and see if they pass. Hopefully they do. Because we're not... oh, nice. We heal up when we do that. They're alert, but I'd still rather they were docile. Food's not gonna last forever. Ravenous! Oh, hell no! Large and alert. Ah, hell, let's break out the guns. Oh! Overrun by the horde. We lost a tire and a medikit. You sure there were zombies and we weren't just in Detroit? Oddly enough, nobody got hurt. Maybe it's random chance, you may... What? Johnny, why? What has he been eating or drinking? Alright, we're down to our last ounce of food, so we're hungry. You hit a pretty nasty bump in the road and four fuel flies out the window. Should probably close the fuel cap in this kind of situation. But sure, we'll take refuge in the cave and see what we can find. Alright, food's nice and cheap. Let's buy it up. I would love to get some more scrap for the car. How's it looking? It'll look better when this succeeds, which it will. Johnny, I'm just not sure if you're really helping the team. You better shape up or ship out. And I'm not giving you a medikit. Alright, stranger. We've had enough pesky flies all day and mosquitoes all night. It's either the baking sun or the oceans of the dead. Sometimes both. I'm always worrying about roamers sneaking up on me when I take a piss. Jeez. So you just wait for passerbys to come along and complain to them? Ah, okay, now it's drawing our route. We are not far at all, and we're only 38. We're already 38 minutes in. We need to pick up the pace. Zombie activity is medium. Let's go for a quick bit of scavenging and hope we find something good. I would class that huge stack of groceries as pretty good. Let's also waste all of our ammo, unable to hit anything. Yes! Dosh! My kind of scavenging. Nefairy, who taught you how to shoot? 100 ounces of food, $50 and 20 scrap. That's great. Let's have more of that, please. Well, off to a promising start. How much are those big... Whoa, very promising. If you get hit, you are not able to take back much of what you pick up. So, yeah. You don't want to get hit. You also might get bitten and infected, I believe. No more eating roadkill for us. Unless you want to. Jake, do you think you'll make it in the next 80 minutes? Do I really have 80 minutes? Yeah, I suppose I do. 300 ounces of food, but you're only able to carry back 20 ounces. We also found $50. You would have been shot if you hadn't taken the money back. Oh man, it's too good. Right, third time a charm. Maybe we'll get nothing but money. No, it's Mama's stew. Which is not worth much food. From what I've garnered over the course of this playthrough. Remember, last time I played this was at least a couple of years ago. Well, it was pretty much whenever it came out, because it very quickly went on to the Humble Bundle. Oh, money. Making more money in this game than I spent on it by a long way. Any more for any more? $50 redos though, I feel like a fool for not buying up more stuff. Move 5% faster in combat is pretty good, but I'm not sure if it's worth $80 redos. Alright, let's keep going. There is no time. Johnny's dying. Jake, why don't you draw the line from the zombies in order to shoot more accurately? I don't like doing that. I'm very bad at it. You see a tombstone. Would you like to investigate? Ah, oh, sure. Here lies Benley. Rock on. Oh, dear. What? Stay down, mate. Military blockade stops us for an hour. At least the station wagon didn't get too hurt. Oh, and we've cleared up. That's great. Oh, bandits. Yeah, that looks like Memphis, alright. Alright, people are appealing to me to rest to try and cure Johnny's illness. Actually, before we do that, let's check the area. Zombie activity is low. Fuel, huh? How much fuel do we have? 12, but we may as well buy it up while it's cheaper. Any jobs going? One fuel for not much work. Sounds good to me. Yeah, terrible. Yeah, we're only like a third or a quarter of the way through, and we're 43 minutes deep. We're gonna need to pick up the pace big time. I'm not entirely sure this is worth it either. This is costing us a lot of ammo that I'm not sure we have. Easy does it. Get our fuel and get out of here. There is no time. Oh, I was gonna rest. Oh well, I'm sure Johnny'll live to see the sky as we bury him face up. Yeah, I had a Motoguzi California 1100, which I missed dearly. But in the end, owning a motorbike around, well, in Scotland, when you can use it for a couple weeks a year? Questionable. Okay, we gotta get to the prison fast. Joey needs to rest. Fire in your car destroyed one muffler and also destroyed Johnny's typhoid. Good job. Funk missile has exhaustion. From what? You've been sitting in the back of the car. Eating Johnny by the looks of it. Yeah, good, he came to his senses. Alright, we're in a prison. Zombie activity is high, so first things first, let's take a rest. 4 hours should do us. Get Johnny purified by fire. Alright, that's good enough. Nefairy doesn't need to be in tip-top condition, and neither does Johnny. Plenty of scrap, let's get this bad boy repaired. And one more, please. Don't knock Funk Missile, his projectile vomiting is hard work. Alright, that was good to me. Anything worth buying or... Oh god, we're not scavenging in deadly conditions. Nobody wants to trade with us. Rationing's fine at medium. We know no combat. Fuel and ammo. We do have quite a lot of bullets, but I always want more. No, this is fine. Let's get out of here. We need to go quite far, quite fast. Sandstorm in America? Okay. The muffler falls off, you replace it from the supplies. I wonder what happens if we have no functioning muffler. How far along the trail are we? We can check that at the next stop-off point. Grim scenery depresses everyone. Get it together, guys. Funk missile gets shot by a stray bullet. Oh, okay. But we're not resting for him. We have no time. All right, we're at the hospital, obviously referencing Left 4 Dead, as many things here are. And where was that map? Alright, this is how far we've come. Nowhere near far enough. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 stops to go, and we've done 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, okay. I'll take it. Medium zombie activity. Party is looking alright. I'm not going to risk it just to wait for low. Let's go scavenging. And let's hope for some good amount of scrap. That looks like scrap to me. Never talk down duct tape, but it's no mammoth tape. Not sure if that's food or scrap. A problem I often face in life. That ain't scrap. A deadhead. Take about a peach. Okay, some of it must have been food then, because we've got 10 scrap there. Still medium. We need to go scavenging. We really need to find more things around here. And it would be really good if we could get more car supplies. Oh, gosh. The Great Communicator. Of ammo to shoot anything more. 100 ounces of food, $40 dues, and 10 scrap. All right, somebody please give us a muffler. Nobody wants to trade. And I don't think we can buy them. All right, let's try waiting on a trade then. As Funk Missile bleeds out. Two medkits for food, no way. We'll wait one more try. Okay, well, we don't need tires, so I'm only too happy to take some food for a tire. One of their mufflers for six of our scrap. Also a good deal. Get ourselves a spare muffler. I knew it would be worth it. And you know what? We're just going to medikit up Funk Missile because we have no time. Do that so that when we do rest for 3 hours, everyone will be more or less on the same page. 50 minutes down, not very long to go. Next town should have an auto shop, Jake. Oh, good. Something we can spend all of our acquired dollary dues on. Let's get out of here. Zombie activity is low. Can't pass up an extra scavenge. It's all about the Washingtons. You have to wait for that reloading bar to fill up, or else you're just going to give it a ka-ching. And that is no good. Alright, I'll take it. Let's get out of here. 318 miles to Dallas. Hopefully Dallas has that repair shop. Our station wagon. Shoot, I should have repaired that thing. A zombie tries to attack Johnny, but gets a handful of one medkit instead. You got lucky, Johnny. If you'd gotten bitten, it would have been not quite lights out for you, but you would have been a drain on the resources. And I think I would rather spend one bullet on you than anything else. All right, wild fruit. I think that ups our food by a wee bit. Oh, this is bad for the station wagon. Not sure how we're doing on the scrap, but I'd rather get to Memphis. Is it Memphis? Aristocrat tells an inspiring story and puts everyone in high spirits. I dread to think what an inspiring story from Aristocrat would be like. I went to Poundland. I bought some Nobby's nuts, that would be it. Alright, we're in Dallas. Auto shop, just what we need. $25 to get it repaired for sure. That does sound good. Don't need mufflers or batteries, we've got them both. Got an upgrade for us? Party members in the front take one last down. Nah, no need. We'll consider the repair thing. Yeah, probably will. And how are we doing for fuel? If I need to take a check on how we're doing for everything. Fuel is okay, food is great, scrap is good. In fact, altogether we're doing pretty good. Let's get that repair done though. Excellent. Jake, do you play EU4 today? No, I do not. I want to get this done. Alright, what did I say I was going to do? Because I've already forgotten. Alright, well, it's deadly around here, so I don't want to hang around. Let's pick up... three bits of fuel and get the hell out of Dodge. Must cross a horde of zombies yet again, massive and agitated. Well, we're waiting. Good thing you didn't get bitten, eh, Johnny? They're docile. We can sneak our way through. Too good. Nefari's got that golden touch on the steering wheel. I told them about my Aristostrats, Jake. It inspired them. You hit a zombie, leaves a ding in the hood. It's alright, the station wagon got fully repaired. It can take the brunt. Johnny gets shot by a bullet. You aren't sure which way to go. You lose an hour bickering with Blaz. Gotta hand it to Blaz. He's been the quiet one around here, not getting into any trouble. But he decided now is the time to make a nuisance. Something catches your eye off the side. Would you like to investigate? Sure. What could it be? A guy comes up to you and hands you 100 bullets. I don't need these anymore. Oh, thanks. I can kill Johnny 100 times with these. That said, I may not need to at this rate. Ugh, okay, Aristostrats. Involves breaking ribs these days. I hope neither of you two take a bullet or a broken rib. Or else, you're gonna die. Ugh! Who slung a dead rat in the back seat of the car? Because it's not looking very good. And we've just lost a battery as well. Not good. Alright, well, we can take refuge at this strip club. No, that's not worth spending money on. We have plenty of bullets. Alright, the party is looking pretty bad. And the situation is low zombies. So we'll spend one turn scavenging, and then we'll rest up in the hopes that everyone gets better. People break ribs all the time, I'm sure can be easily sorted. Trolley looks like it's a huge amount of food, so I'm not going to pass that up for the world. It's going to be more than we can carry. Come on, give us the dosh for a fourth. So I'll put those 100 bullets to use. Oh, it doesn't want to give us more dosh. Oh, wow, huge amounts of food. Achievement unlocked, overstocked. Alright, well, can we buy anything then? Yes, scrap is way overpriced. In fact, it's all way overpriced, just like any typical strip club. Alright then, how about people that want to trade or give us jobs? Nope, forget that. One tire, we do not need to. That's a great deal though, one tire for one scrap. I'm actually going to take it because we could trade one tire later on. Johnny, keep it together, man. 10 ammo for one tire, not a good deal. 12. We pay them $12, we get 93 food. That's an excellent deal. Alright, we're done here. We really need to rest up. Or else broken ribs will be the least of our worries. Time isn't looking good. I mean, our 2 hours of hell timer. Excellent. We're done here, and situation is lots of zombies. We have plenty of food, plenty of fuel. Let's get our way to Albuquerque. Like Weird Al would want us to. Funk's got the fever, but that's okay. He's probably just getting all red in the face because Johnny is such a bullet magnet, is ripping off his clothes as well. Okay. That bullet cured the measles. You know, I might just have a solution for you, Funk Missile. You stop suddenly to avoid hitting a zombie. Everybody gets... Oh! Crap, our station wagon! 180 miles to go. We're not gonna make it, are we? Come on, you can do it. Yes! You may not have him. He's my horribly infected, bullet-ridden person to drag around, not yours. I wonder if that was actually a reference to the Weird Al Albuquerque song, since you did crash a plane during it. Okay, so our car is in pieces. What can we do about that? Repairs cost a ridiculous amount, so forget that. How are we on supplies for it? One of everything, which is good. Oh, that's bad. Alright, deadly amounts of activity here, so the first thing we're going to do is rest up. Excellent. You don't understand, honey. I had to hang around in the strip club. I had a broken rib. No woman of mine would have to buy that. Alright, we're looking pretty good. Blaz's condition is not our top priority right now. Is there anything worth buying or trading for? That's a no on that front. Everything is monstrously expensive, so forget that as well. Forget all of these. We need to fix that car, though. Good thing we got all this scrap. Who needs medikits when rest cures all? People that don't have much time. Speaking of not much time, this is going to take more time than I want to spend, as in real world time. We are halfway through the 2 hours of hell, and I'm not sure that it's looking all that promising, especially since the final legs of this journey take far longer. We're getting criminally lucky on this. If I could find the casino in Stockholm, I wouldn't mind going and visiting it. But I have no idea where it is. Oh wow, I do not deserve this luck. And maybe during all this time of repairing our car... Ah, it was high time we failed. Okay, it looks fine as it is. Zombie activity fell to low, so let's go scavenging. Maybe grab some food and extra scrap. Some of Mama's stew would go down quite well right now. No! No! This is very, very serious. Grizzled veteran will not be getting us today. Whew. Plenty of food, plenty of money, a good dosage of scrap on top of that. We'll have one more scavenging trip, and hopefully we don't get a big bear hug this time. Gee, what was that? Little bit impressed with my own shooting there. Had to make it up with a terrible shot. Too good. But we really need to hit that road. Zombie activity may still be low. I'm gonna feel a lot better if we just get the station wagon completely tuned up. Paying over the odds for my repairs. Whew. Alright, let's roll. I know it's a waste of time to look at this, but I would like to feel some sense of progression. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 to go. Alright, desert motel, here we go. Funk. We are not going back to the strip club just for your broken leg. Stroke of good luck here. Like, I don't know, a bullet going between Funk Missile's eyes. Yeah, that fuel is going down a bit. Maybe we can get lucky and find someone that, Aristocrat drops some money in the seat. It's lost forever. Aristo, you know how I feel about money. I think we might have to kill you. No. If we're gonna kill you, we should be killing Funk Missile first, and I don't feel like killing him just yet. Be warned, don't dig a water hole. Okay, combat training. Nah, not for that amount of money. Everything is so expensive, so forget that. Two of our scrap for one tire. That is an excellent deal again, even though we don't need it. They'll give us a battery for food, which is a really good deal. I'm actually going to take that. We're deadly when it comes to zombies, so all we're going to do is repair our station wagon. And have a rest. Maybe it'll clear up a bit. Just to be sure. Yeah, deadly situation. And it's 1 a.m, man, we need to sleep. And give ourselves 4 hours of kip. But how do we eat through the night? What kind of fat bastards are you all? Looks like the fairy's not eating, but I think in Estonia they're used to going long periods of time without having food. Alright, zombie activity is still high, our car is looking great. Nobody wants to trade. Let's roll. Bike gang again. Get to it, Nefairy. You know, I think you'd be hard-pressed to take any damage during this unless you get bikes to the top and the bottom, one after the other. Now, I never played Oregon Trail, so I don't know if this is based on any of their minigames. Let me know if it is. Alright, onwards to Las Vegas. It's not that far. As long as the Funk Missile doesn't break his head, we should be okay. Tombstone, let's check it out. Here lies Sathian Volcano Surfing. Is he gonna kill us as well? Why are they always trying to kill me? Oh yeah, our fuel is whittling down here, isn't it? You notice something going a ways off. Let's go and have a look. You approach, you spot a man in a stained leather work apron fending off a group of Zed with a large sledgehammer, whilst a wooden appears to be cutting parts off an abandoned US Army tank with a blowtorch. A little help, stranger? Well, I gotta help him, man. It's in the spirit of the game. Wait, that was it? There's a bottle of my finest brew. Cures whatever ails you. Didn't want to leave my shop. Blah, 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 blah. Okay. Believe it or not, I can make use of this with an anvil. I can get an arcade? Okay, we don't really have much time, but let's help him clear a path. Because I'm curious what he's got for me. Probably should have checked zombie activity first. Because as we know, Nefairy is a terrible shot. get it together, man. Said it before and I'll say it again, I am glad we took so much ammo at the start of this game. Still, this is a time sink, and time is one resource we do not have much of. You better have something really good for us. Thanks a ton, why don't you take this old car part I found lying around? It better not be a tire. What? Well, that was a glorious waste of time. Yeah, I'm not even sure if I want to save you, Aristocrat. I mean, really. Although, I suppose out of everyone, you've been giving us the least problems. Oh, laugh it up, Lucky. Funk Missile was holding the map upside down, you go, Funk Missile. You broke your leg, not your head. Still suffering the fallout from Funk Missile's cock-up. Oh no, fuel care. That's the one thing we need to not go missing right now, as we're down to only 6 cans. Jeez, burly Funk Missile. He now has another hole in his arse. Alright, welcome to Las Vegas. What's the auto shop got for us? Extortionately expensive repairs, otherwise... suicidal or dangerous, and it's only for ammo. I'm not interested in any of that. And yeah, fuel. Very expensive, but I wouldn't mind grabbing a couple of those. Nothing appears to be worth selling, except maybe food. I mean, prices are high, right? Nah, forget that. Zombie activity is low, so let's go for a bit of a scavenge. Before we consider resting. Oh, scrap. Plenty of it as well. That's just what we're looking for. We've actually done pretty well in these zombie activities. The game could have just thrown us plenty of deadly scenarios, and we would have been in a lot of trouble. That's alright, I'm nothing in life if not lucky. Alright, station wagon's looking pretty good, but there's no reason to get complacent. Let's keep it topped up. Repair all our guys as well, and oh geez, we only have 47 and a half minutes to go. Rest up, guys. 3 hours should do you. Those shooting controls are so awkward. They're actually considerably easier to use on a touchscreen, I find. Okay, good, and we still have... oh, we have no medkits? Must have had quite a lot of them stolen then. Wouldn't mind somebody offering to trade me a medkit for something like food or scrap. One of their mufflers for 10 of our... oh, one of our mufflers? Nah, not worth it. I want someone to sell me a medkit just in case things go south for somebody. I certainly don't want to buy one. Not for 60. You know what, I will buy one medkit just in case we need it. Now let's roll. Oh, that's what we're looking for. Just as well, because I completely forgot about the necessity for fuel. Alright, Blaz has measles. If we either shoot him or set him on fire, he'll be fine. Okay, into the blackness. Zombie activity is high, we don't want to hang around here too much then. Everything is expensive, as it always is. How are we looking on the road map? Bearing in mind we are 1 hour and 14 minutes into this 2 hours of hell. surprisingly large turnout for 2 hours of hell. Hello, all 270 of you. Looks like we only have 1, 2, 3 bits to go and then we're finished, so let's all be grateful for that. I don't want to scavenge when everything is so high. One battery for one scrap. Not on your Ned Kelly. Definitely not. And we don't have the money for that, so... let's just repair the station wagon and get out of here. I don't want to live down a mine. Although, we'll give ourselves 2 or 3 hours of resting just to see if Blaz's measles case clears up. Also, you never know, the zombies might clear up in 3 hours as well. Okay, Blaz, much like all the Swedes I've met so far, has a crappy immune system. Some folks seem to think that 12 fuel cans are enough to get them to safe haven. 2 cans will barely keep you moving for half a day. And if one of them breaks or gets stolen, you won't be going anywhere. I wouldn't go anywhere with less than 20 cans. Well, we have 7 1/4. That's just going to have to do us. Medikits have a chance of spawning. That's really good. Maybe we can sell all of our everything to get some. Scrap sells for plenty. I mean, I really want that skill. And we don't need scrap. I mean, not really. Good. Okay, medium zombie activity. Let's see if we can't pick up a medkit, because that is really good. Really, really good. Well, I'm assuming it is. Maybe it would have been a lot better earlier on in the game. Yeah, it's not going to be any good if I die for it, though. Achievement unlocked, silver bullet. Somebody earlier was commenting that perhaps we have silver bullets, but I think that was in relation to what ripped through Blaz's torso. Alright, well, that'll have to do. Let's get out of here. There is no time. And plenty of food, thankfully. Blaz, it's time to get better, man. Ho-ho! You don't even notice the speed bump on the road. Everyone hits their head as they fly over it, but it's enough to cure your measles. Okay, blunt force therapy. Alright, caught in a blizzard. Because the station wagon doesn't have central heating, maybe? Find some roadkill, get that food back up, and I think we can set our rations back to super high now. And keep everyone in one piece. Could do with a little rest, but zombie activity is low, so we'll give it a quick scavenge. $20 for one muffler? Not happening. Tons of food. I should be selling this stuff. Like I'm playing Stronghold 2. Free med kits. Just the very sight of a med kit makes me want to play Left 4 Dead again. No scrap, but a good bit of fuel. I think we're pretty good to go. Then again, the lack of scrap will likely hurt us. Should never have sold it all, but we'll keep 2 on us just in case. Hey, we can sell that medkit for tons of money. But we can do that later on. Let's just get out of here. Hordes of zombies, moderate and agitated. Hire mercenaries. $50 for four. No way, I'm just gonna wait. Fortunately, we're stuffing our fat faces full of food, so we get all that health back nice and easy. It's only moderate, so if they stay moderate and they're not docile, large and alert, break out the guns. Too easy. Right, onwards and upwards. A thief stole a tire, but our tires are unbreakable or something, so it shouldn't matter. As long as the station wagon just holds together for the rest of it, because we're out of scrap to deal with it. Johnny once again getting grabbed, but instead of throwing a medkit at them, he throws a battery. Good going, Johnny. Survivalist instincts. Oh, Jesus, Johnny! Can we just throw you out the car? I would have rather had the battery. Alright, the game's throwing everything at us to try and stop us from getting to the airbase. Blast! Everyone's falling apart. There's a tombstone. Yeah, let's go have a look. What's the point in just passing by? Here lies Jojo. Joe! Oh god, we got a station wagon stuck in a ditch. Its health not looking so good. Blaz is exhausted, probably from all that breaking his own arms. Oh god! Johnny the bullet magnet! Probably shot by Blaz. Because it cured up his exhaustion quite nicely. Alright, 121 through. How's the roadmap looking? You thought that tombstone was Jojo? Haha, it was me, y'all! Okay, looks like we have one little leg to go, but the station wagon is in tatters. And they're not selling us any scrap. That's not good. We'll have to go scavenging, but the zombie activity is very high. Alright, we'll have a bit of a rest up in the hopes that Johnny can stop attracting bullets like they're midges. Good. Can't you strap everyone to their seats, Jake, so they won't hurt themselves? Well, that's up to Nefari. He is running this bandwagon. Okay, how did that do for the zombie activity? We're down to medium. I think it is well worth going on a little scavenge trip to try and find some scrap. Because without scrap, the station wagon is going to die. That looks like a lot of it. Ka-ching. Nice. Fat zombie's got ninja skills. Nice, 35 scrap is exactly what the doctor ordered. Let's get those repairs on the go. Jake, don't forget your fuel. I don't know, man, that costs money. I'm not made of dosh. Frugal to the very end. Here. 2.5 bits of fuel. We can buy some. Oh, we have no money. Well, we got plenty of food. No, we're not selling fuel. Jeez, that was a close one. Buy it, please. And I think we're done here. Zombie activity may be low, but there is no time. And the fairy looks a bit worse for wear, though, and I think the only way we can heal him is with medkits, so let us do just that. Onwards to Haven. But we're so hungry, we go and kill everything we see to eat it. Let's find bandits. Take all the food, we don't need it. Medkits, on the other hand, those we do not have in abundance. Couldn't you have taken Johnny instead? Alright, we Oregon now. Oh, some poor soul's buried by the side of the road, though. Here is Mugget. He rode quick, died of speed. Well, now he's dead again. What happens if you're here and you have no ammo? Alright, welcome to Safe Haven. Hey there, welcome to Safe Haven. I'd let you in, but our power grid is down for maintenance. You need to power the bridge if you want to get in. There should be some old gas generator and some fuel lying around. Go gather it up. Looks like there's a horde on its way. Oh. Okay. Okay, so looks like I need to get 10 gas for the generator, which has been ripped straight out of Left 4 Dead. And thankfully we have all these guys proving their worth in the car. So they'll shoot zombies around me, as long as they're on screen. Alright, Nefairy. If for once in your life you're not gonna screw up, then now is the time. Typing of the dead not included. I don't even need to shoot him. I can just lure him back, and our friends will blow his brains out. No pressure. You need to kill the zombies around me, guys. Nefairy did all the driving and all the shooting, and this is how his teammates show their appreciation. They make him go out alone to scavenge the fuel. Don't worry, Nefairy, it's better to be feared than loved. We'll go for the ones that are furthest away first. It takes a bit of the pressure off. Yeah! No pressure. They made him go while they sat around and got typhoid. Yeah, I wonder what's up with that. They did a pretty good job on the music, I'd say. I hope the volume of the music has been sufficiently loud for this. Well, maybe I shouldn't be talking in past tense yet, and the fairy's life is not yet safe. Firing that is accurate to that distance and can be reloaded so quickly, yet only carry one bullet at a time. I'm pretty convinced this is a game that could have come out 20 plus years ago. I suppose we're talking closer to 25 or 30 years ago. Two more to go, and that should be home free. I think I got unfairly lucky in this game, or rather, this playthrough. I remember having times when scavenging was just not bringing home the bacon. But this time it has been throwing food and bags of dosh at me. Maybe it's just because Nefari's in charge. He's got that golden touch when it comes to zombies. Speaking of, once this is over, it's going to be goodbye for me, but if anybody wants to play Typing of the Dead, then I'll be watching that. It's pretty much the new thing you have to pass for modship in this channel. Because arbitrary rules are the best rules. Alright. Done and done right. No incapped, no infected. Station wagon looking good. This has been 2 hours of hell. Oregon Trail. Fun game, available on Steam. Okay, not exactly a retro game, but I think the whole idea of only old games of 2 hours of hell went kind of the way of the dodo a while back. That's alright. Don't know what I'll stream tomorrow. It won't be EU4, but I will most likely stream something since it's only Thursday tomorrow, right? Okay, we could sit through this credit sequence, or we could not sit through it. I'm more of a fan of not sitting through it. Maybe just enjoy the music for a couple minutes. Otherwise, I'm out. If anybody wants to play Typing of the Dead, please let me know. Otherwise, thank you, good night, and much love.